you know, we know, you know, I know you have 10 years of history built up learning the internet, but talk a little bit about the time, energy, and the money. I mean, you told me one story just blew me away, that this really demonstrated your thirst to get this information and get into a certain circle of individuals that really had things going on in this industry. So, you know, spend some time to talk about that.
I was so passionate about learning this information. I mean, like, who's got the knowledge that that I need to learn from? And, you know, because this is like, good example is Robert Dean. And we all know Robert Dean, especially the people that are watching this video. And for the people that are not watching this video, Robert Dean is a brand name within the network marketing community. He is the man when it comes to grassroots network marketing. I've never seen anyone better than him doing that. He's a monster when it comes to building a network marketing business grassroots style. And what I mean by grassroots style is that if you guys aren't watching, you know, doing tea parties, doing in-home presentation, and doing it that way. He's a master at it. So I was able to learn from him the network marketing side of that. But then I learned from like network internet marketing gurus that this guy's name would always come up, Ace.
Okay.
You know, in circles, and I'm like, who's this dude? Who's this guy? You know, and the word out on the street was, and it was legitimately, the guy made $1,080,000 in one day.
Wow.
It was $1,080,000 in one day, and I'm like, and he kept, his name kept coming up. So what did I do? I did some research, and I found out exactly where he lived and where his business was. So I basically drove down to Orlando. I literally went to Orlando, you know, went to his office, and I just basically said, hey, I just want an hour of your time. And I dropped 10 G's for that 1 hour of time just to learn some information from him. But the point of it is now he's a good friend of mine, and I'm able to learn a lot of information. I've learned so much from him. That $10,000, you know, I don't know how many times it's paid me over and over and over again by learning the information and knowledge from him. Just one idea that he gave me, I don't know how much that was worth. Let's just say in the hundreds of thousands of dollars, just giving you that one bit of information. And so, and the year, I mean, the thing is that I study it 10 hours a day. I literally, I'm blessed to be in a position where I can study, because I know a lot of people would like to learn this information on their own, but they have a job or they have a situation where they can't take the free time to do that. But that's honestly why you need to start learning this information whenever you have time, not to, if you don't want to be there, because most people are literally satisfied. We all know that, just want to be in their situation, and they want to be, you know, they don't want to do any, they don't want to change. But the people that are watching this, that do want to make a difference, that do want to change their life, I mean, the power of the internet and where it's taken me, I mean, man, I've literally, like, I wanted to cut the learning curve. You know, for me, studying under the best guy in network marketing really literally cut my learning curve. And like, I don't know, it took me, what, maybe 2 years to really understand the essence of true network marketing. Not the guys that are just thinking they know how to build an organization, but actually knows how to build it from scratch. And I'm so blessed and fortunate to learn that information. Then I'm like, I need to go through another learning curve where I need to find the right people to teach me internet stuff. Because I don't care, if $10,000 might be a lot of money for you, it's not really, when you think about it. If you were able to sit in front of Warren Buffett for just 1 hour and you just gave him 10 grand, how much money is that worth just being invested? That guy's worth $50 billion. I don't know, what is it, $40 billion? If you can sit 1 hour with him. And that's basically how I felt when I made the investment to invest in myself and to learn this information. And now we're good friends. Don't get me wrong, I'm not stupid. I'm not gonna just go to anybody and say, hey, give me this information.
Right.
He was a source that I know that was somebody that that I could trust. And he did it from scratch, you know, and that's the kind of people that I learn from. I'm not learning from people or try to learn from people or just be around people that are just talking about but are actually doing it. So very passionate about this information, and it's just that, like I said, the learning curve is just, you know, find somebody that's, it's no secret, guys. Find somebody that's really successful at whatever industry that you're in. And be able to mentor and learn from them, or buy their books and tapes and videos, and that's, we're a product of all that. You know, I don't know how much money Ace has spent on personal development over the years. You know, and so, and the passion is that you literally can work anywhere, and use the internet to be the ultimate leverage. And the internet's going nowhere, guys. It literally is not going anywhere. It's the vehicle of choice for me. I don't know if it's for you, but I hope, when you get to learn this information through us, that you will see the light. You will see what we're talking about, you know, And so with that, guys, I'm just like, I'm very passionate about learning this and teaching everyone that want to learn this information. And so I'm excited about that. And that's kind of where my passion came from.
You know, you talk about, and that's really leads to the next question. You talk about learning it. You know, John, you could have kept all this to yourself, man. I mean, I've been hanging out with this guy the last couple of days.
Yeah, yeah.
And I mean, I know this guy's making money daily because he's on the laptop checking figures, you know, checking this, checking that, checking all the money that's coming in. And I mean, we've just literally just been hanging out.
Yeah.
Go down to Orlando, had, you know, chilled out there for a couple days.
Right.
And his business continues to boom, continues to make money. But I make that point to let, you know, to ask you, why are you sharing this information? I mean, because you could have kept this to yourself, continue to build your empire, and you didn't have to do any of this, you know? So what's the drive and motivation behind that?
Well, honestly, Ace, there's, especially people that are watching and the network marketing community, and that's a lot of the people that I do want to help. You guys haven't a clue what's going on out there on the internet. Literally, when I just shared some stuff with Ace, and Ace is a pretty bright guy when it comes to the internet and marketing, and I thought he knew some just basic principles. And when I shared that with him, he's like, I'm walking, he thinks I'm walking on water, which I didn't do anything, Ace. I mean, it's just the information, it's just like, wow. And then especially the information that I've been sharing with you, driving down to Orlando and listen to the audios and stuff like that we've been sharing with you, and then you've been asking me questions. I mean, God, it's just amazing. And keeping all this knowledge, come on, guys, I want to be able to, that's why I've also developed this platform, to be able to share my knowledge and the information that I have for you guys about the internet and how to use this. It does me no good to just keep this all inside me. And the people that are watching this, if you have something inside you and you're keeping it to yourself, you're doing a disservice for humanity and for people. So, you know, it's time to give back and share information and knowledge that you have. And everybody has a special information that people want to learn from. It doesn't have to, like, everybody's as AC cutting in an industry. Everybody's a John Mikey. Everybody's a Robert Dean. There's something inside you that is, that you have information and knowledge that no one else has. And you need to be able to share that with people. And fortunately, I've been blessed to be able to, study the internet and learn this and don't have a job to go to, but just to be able to focus and research and do my information and learn everything I possibly can about the internet and how to help build a successful business online and be able to take that information and to help everyone else out there that wants to learn this information. Because it's new information that everybody really wants to learn. Like, I don't know if you guys watched some of the videos that I've already put out, you know, 1.5 billion people, guys, that are on the internet right now. 1.5 billion people are wired online right now. 6.5 billion people is world population. 1.5 billion of those people are online. And man, it's the ultimate leverage. And it's like, if you're not taking advantage of the technology and the tools that are available out there, you are really putting yourself in a position where you're not going to succeed. I mean, bottom line. Well, you might be doing successfully. You might be successful in what you're doing, but you can be just multiply that success so many more times if you use the internet to help your business or any business that's out there.